Okay, I'm ready.
Suit's on?
Yes, ma'am.
Your birthday suit. The
only one I've got.
How could you possibly want me right now?
In any state, my wife, you arouse me.
I bet I can make that go away.
There's nothing you can change.
My water just broke.
Yep.
Yeah.
Today.
You don't look 36.
This is the biggest moment of your life. Now, which one of you is pregnant?
I'm sorry, guys. I need to cut.
Kevin, I know you care about the character.
I do care about
him. Say the line or find another job.
I found him. My father.
He is looking good.
You hear that, babe? We got a boy.
That's not right.
Some oxygen for her, please.
So what's happening?
Your wife is in distress, Jack.
36 years ago, you left me at the front door of a fire station.
Tell me to wake the hell up. Tell me to lose the damn weight.
We lost the third baby, but you have two healthy children, Jack.
Screw you. You want to meet your grandchildren?
There is not a single day that goes by that I don't think of the child I lost. Go see your babies. They're excited to meet their father. I think maybe they got a good one.
Hey, you want to be fat friends?
I can't fall for a fat person right now.
I guess I'll lose the weight then.